This chimp escaped the zoo and could be seen strolling the city. Thanks to concerned citizens, they were able to locate him very fast before he got hurt. Here you can see one of his favorite zookeepers greeting him, and he comes running and even tackles her. But that wasn't enough to make him want to come back home, as he had more exploring to do. Later on, you can see them offer him a jacket, and he finally agrees to come home.